today, we are propelling 24,000 services in this platform, built and consumed, and we are present in more than 60 countries with capabilities from data centers in more than 33 countries. And these capabilities are the ones of our partners. I could quote their names such as CenturyLink, NTT, BT, which are big names, but also smaller names of companies that we help going to the market, because we believe that Cloud28 Plus should respect diversity, should be in every single country, and support not only the big names, but also the people who need to have some help on the market.
Clear, the Cloud28 Plus for us would be a very important element. When we're talking about multinational account, we're talking multiple countries. And today, the only one is Cloud28 Plus. This is the only one where we know when we're going to deal with a requirement from one of these very international organizations, we'll be able not only to deliver a proposition within our own footprint, but also beyond our own footprint.